Hey, I'm Josh, product manager at Faction Skis, and I'm here to talk to you about our poles. There's two things that I'd like to discuss. One is how to size your poles, and two, our amazing lineup. So when you're buying a pole, what you want to do is imagine that you're taking a pole upside down and putting it on the ground, grabbing underneath the basket, and putting your arm at a 90 degree angle. That's going to give you the length of your pole. For me, it's 125. I measure 180 in height and my pole would be 125. However, if I wanted to have a little bit more of an aggressive stance or an aggressive pole plant, I could go down to 120. With a shorter pole, it allows me to pole plant a little lower down, keeping my body weight forward. If I wanted something that was gonna help me push, I don't know, let's say I'm doing a lot of pushing for whatever reason, maybe there's a lot of flats between the runs, then I would want to go for something a little bit longer, like a 130 or a 125, if I was a little bit shorter. So that's how you size your poles. If you have any questions, you can ask our live chat and they can also help you out with that. And here I'd like to introduce you to our Faction series. They all come with two baskets, a powder basket and a smaller basket for either using on piste or freestyle. And then we have our junior poles here, which are adjustable. So great for parents who don't want to have to buy poles every year. And then we've got your agent poles, which is an adjustable touring pole. These poles come with a really nice, easy to use locking system. Also, all these poles come with added grip blower down on the pole, so you can choke down on the pole if you're touring. And of course, we have our Condeed lineup that comes in matching colorways with the Condeed series. And yeah, this year, they're just looking really beautiful. So get yourself a pair of Faction poles, and thanks a lot for listening.